giving knowledge and gaining and receiving, sharing. So lots, you know, a lot of things in the beauty industry which I have done and explored. So, you know, it's my experience when, you know, 6 years back when ago when I traveled to London and, you know, somebody told me, why not you do, you know, microblading on your own eyebrows. So I've tried on my own eyebrows and it was really, really good. And I really felt that, you know, drastic change on me. And from there, I've got an idea, like I should bring this brand in India. Not that brand, that time the brand was not there, but I thought it's a good idea to, you know, introduce such thing in our Indian market. Though it was there, but I was not aware that time.
Right, now there is one question that everyone wants to ask. Permanent makeup, ki baat jab hoti hai, to permanent makeup kitna permanent hai aur kya ye safe hai?
Oh, Sagnika, nothing is permanent in this world, I think. So, nothing is, I don't think so anything is permanent. So, rahi baat permanent makeup ki, so I think it depends upon which area you are basically doing it. Maybe you are doing it if you are in like in your eyebrows. Yes, it stays more than 2 years, 1.5, 2 years. And if you are talking about lips, I don't think so. I don't want to misguide, but yes, it stays not more than 6 months.
All right.
Yes.
But, but once you've done it, you are stress-free about getting it done.
Oh, of course. Like if something is like, you know, 2 years, if you are like giving the result for 2 years, I think it's wonderful. You don't need to sit and, you know, do your everyday routine makeup for 10 minutes for eyebrows and making lips.
True.
And all.
And I think the girls here will agree with me that we don't even step out of our houses without getting our eyebrows done. Like that is... become makeup for us, the minimal at least for us. But talking about this particular brand, what is so unique about this brand? I mean, there are many brands available already. What is the special in Nuvu Contour?
Yeah, that's what I want to talk about here. But yeah, so many dermats, your doctors are here. They are quite aware of this technology. But, you know, I want to talk about something Nuvu Contour. It's a really high-tech, you know, high-tech technology. And best thing is the pigments. You know, in India, what happens? People, they do it and they come up with some, you know, wrong, you know, like hamara ye bigad gaya hai, eyebrows bigad gaya hai, iska colors rehta nahi hai, aur color jo hai wrong aata hai, you know, eyebrow pe. So I think Nuvu Contour is the pigment, the way they have made it is really wonderful. They come up really nice and hopefully the people who have tried, my client has, you know, tried and they really loved it and it stays.
Right. So, yeah. We've heard that Nuvu Contour is the first to bring digital pigmentation device.
Digital pigment, yes. And even the, you know, the needles, it's made for, you know, for particular area. Like if you are doing it for your, you know, eyebrow and you want to make a thinner line, so it's specific needle for that to create a, you know, that specific, you know,
shade.
Line. Yes, yes. And for the shading or for filling up the eyebrows and for giving a stroke, they have, you know, given, you know, they have made different kinds of needles for that.
All yes. Right. Also talking about permanent makeup, I mean, people normally have this preconceived notion that people go in for permanent makeup who are in front of the camera in the entertainment industry or the movie industry. And there are so many who have hectic lives and hectic jobs, but are a bit hesitant to kind of approach and go for permanent makeup. आप उनको क्या कहना चाहोगे?
मेरे हिसाब से I think ऐसा तो कोई नहीं है कि you know वो hesitant होता है कुछ ये permanent makeup करवाने से. हाँ yes you know celebrities, models, they are fully aware of this treatment and the doctors they know, you know, they are in the industry and it's I think maybe it's more than 15 years people are doing it, but they are not aware where to go. And कहाँ किया जाए तो जो छोटे middle class लोग हैं उनको करवाना है they are very happy and since the, like 2 months when you know I've opened my center and people are calling कि madam हमको eyebrows करवाना है कहाँ जाएं क्या करें कैसे करें you know so there are a lot of queries there and I think people are fully aware of that and I want to reach to the middle class people they really need it. Celebrity, of course, they are doing it and they are knowing this. You
basically,
know.
To the common man, I have a query here. I'm very curious to know, do men come in for permanent makeup in
my
your
God, don't
clinic?
Ask this question. I think they are the most...
Because I know they do makeup, but I want to know, do they get permanent makeup done?
I think they've. I think women are not that enthused for that, but the men are really forward.
All the men in the house. There's no denial happening here.
A lot of queries I'm receiving from men's side. You know, ma'am, हमारे eyebrows बहुत बड़े बड़े हैं. हमको इतने नहीं रखने. We want to make it like little, you know, more in shape.
Right. Also, not many people talk about that. Okay, मैंने permanent makeup थोड़ा करवाया है. Maybe eyebrows या people normally don't talk about it, but little do we know that actually permanent makeup can be a boon for cancer patients, for people who've met with an accident and some kind of physical damage has happened to them, especially for acid attack survivors as well. So have you kind of had any encounter with those kind of patients or clients and any organizations that deal with such survivors?
Yes, when I was in America and doing some advanced course, so I have done like almost 10 clients. I have done the areola for them, and they feel really happy. And I really want to support my in India, like the such kind of organization where I can give some smiles on their faces because they loses their breast and silicone help them, but this when they get up in the morning, I had such kind of experience, they literally cry and they say like, something is missing. So every day looking at that particular thing, that sadness, I want to not to put that sadness in their faces. So I think it really helps for that ladies, and we create a 3D areola for them, and they really feel very nice. And I think in India, I really want to connect with the organization, such kind of organization, and I am talking term with them.
Right.
I want, yes.
That's
yes.
Really good to know, yes. Because not many of us are aware. We only think that people, like I mentioned before, who are in front of the camera, they get it done. But there is another aspect to it that needs to be out there, and people need to be more aware of it.
Yes.
Also, talking about Nuvo Contour,
and one more thing, like I've got people who are like meet with accidents and all, they cut their eyebrows and the lips and some kind of scars. Yes. So basically, we correct them. We give them a nice contour on their faces. We change their look, and we basically create that kind of shape for them, and they feel happy. सदियों से जो उनके पास नहीं हुआ है, जो इनकी इच्छा है कि हमारा ये ठीक कर दे, प्लास्टिक सर्जन से ठीक कर दे, but still they need that contouring, वो lips बनाना और करना, so they really feel happy. So I'm happy for that. Yes.
Right. Also talking about the brand itself, what kind of treatments are available in Nuvo Contour especially? What kind of treatments do you all provide?
Treatments, we do all kind of treatment, but now I've launched only the cosmetic treatments that like microblading, puffy eyebrows, ombre eyebrows, and shading eyebrows. Mix microblading and ombre together or shading together, and fuller lips, eyeliner, eyelash enhancement, and down eyeliner, shading eyeliner, beauty spots. So such kind of cosmetic treatments we are doing it right now. I've not yet started in India areola and all, but soon maybe we are getting queries, so we will do it.
So this is the first launch in India officially in Mumbai. How are you going to, what is your plan like? Are you going to spread pan India?
Yes, I wanted to be like, in this year my target is to reach 10 cities, and already I am in 5 cities, almost touched 5 cities, so I'm very happy, and people are, dermats and high-end beauticians, they really look forward for such brands, and they are introducing Nuvo Contour in every year, everywhere. So I have people who are coming in and taking Nuvo Contour as a franchise. Yes.
Right. Also, we have a gentleman here, Mr. Vikas Vij from Aesthetics Medicine. He'd like to come and address the audience. Can we have a round of applause for Mr. Vikas Vij, please?